good. Got that working again. A bit of a nightmare getting this cartridge working, but we got there. I should have definitely accepted. I'm taking a refund on that already because it's a bit battered. I don't know what's happened. There's a bit of water damage on the board. Oh, here we go. It's not even working now. Look at that. That's not good. Oh, okay. Well, it's not the best sign in the world, that is, but let's see if it works. Played it last night. It seemed to play fine all the way through, so made it to the penultimate boss. That's a special sorry wrong button. Basically it's just spamming that move all the way through. Got these like things down here. Those things blow you up if you stand on them. They only appear in this one place. Well, he jumped over, you sneaky little fuck. Come on. Oh look, he's jumping over. Fuck you. Sorry about the noise of the fan. Can't avoid that. Oh, you little fucker. So hot at the moment. So I made it to the penultimate level of the boss. It's not the final level, the level before. Ah, oh, you fuckers. Oh, that can, I just realised that can just disappeared. Fuck, did I actually use it? Maybe I used it, must have done. Didn't mean to use it. Oh, these guys are the worst. Basically just have to do the knee on them constantly. Or use special. I use the specials more often, but it obviously uses life. I'm going to save it more for the bosses. Most bosses can be dispatched very easily with this knee. Little bastard. I went this way last time, I think. Oh, you can kick them while you've got them in the throw, that's cool. Didn't know that. Oh, come on. Oh, for fuck's sake. What am I doing? Getting out of hand. To me, stop it! Oh my god. Right, that is enough fucking around. Just super knee all the way now. I'm not losing a life on the first level. I think there might be some more health somewhere in this level. Maybe before the boss. No? Right. Well, I'm hoping that I can just destroy this guy with the super. If I lose a life, I'm restarting. He's got two life bars. What? Just one life bar here. Oh, what? What? Let's go right through them. What? Oh no, I don't think so. Okay, what the fuck, man? Alright, well, didn't lose a life, it's the important thing. Skip the dialogue, it's fine. It's boring anyway. I love how they can just hit you even though you're kicking, so they just, your kicking just goes straight through them and they just hit anyway. First of all, I didn't want to run the second time there. He just started running even though I was just walking. I'm just going to leave that because I'll get that afterwards. There might be more. No, it's not. You can walk through it here. There might even be a way of dropping it, I don't know if there is. Oh god, if you miss them, you're dead. And like, you have to be so absolutely perfect with the trajectory. And they just have the thing where they just sort of do that up and down a tiny bit, and then that just always moves you. Oh, fuck's sake. It moves you off kilter, and then that is it. You're fucked. When you're off, like, you are off by like, what, not even that much, like the tiniest little centimetre off kilter with them, and you're dead. You're never going to get them. Look. Oh, I hate when they do that. And it's like, for some reason, like, everything's like, you're stuck once you start kicking. So if you press kick twice, you'll kind of kick two or three, or however many times you've pressed it, so. Anyway, you do get enough life in this level, so it's no big deal. Don't press it three times because you will do three kicks. You want to press it once and then you can overload it. Press it once, then you can overload it. If you press it more than that, you fuck up, you're in big trouble. Right there, press it three times there. You can do little knees in the face. Oh, this guy's a fucker. don't know how I beat this guy last time, to be honest with you. Ah! Right, that move just doesn't work. There's a lot of these fuckers in this area. This guy's the worst. The weapons are slow as fuck, but they do loads of damage, so they're kind of good. You can get the right trajectory, this is so difficult. Especially when they do those little moves like that at the end. How is that not hitting them? How? But look, two hits and he's dead, so they are pretty decent. Okay, somehow I didn't hit him, but anyway. I'm not going to bother with it again, to be honest. Too risky. It's so ridiculous there's no music. I mean, is that just a fault with this car, or is like there just genuinely no music? It's crazy there isn't. sneaky little bitch move. This thing was pretty fucking easy last time. Ugh, crap, typical. Could use some specials on him. I don't know if the specials use more. Let's try and use a special on him. Yeah, wow, he uses loads of life. Wicked. Just do that one. Wow, okay, but if he hits me, I just fuck him. Okay, let's come back to playing it safe.
Child.
You just killed the child, presumably. You can't, you just can't, you cannot kick the fat guy. That's what happens every time. They just get some like fucking ridiculous amount of like getaway. Didn't really want that there, but alright, I'll take it. So you can't try and get these guys, it just doesn't let you do it. You can't like catch them out. Right. Messing about over. I'm gonna use this now. I don't know how many times it works. I don't want the health item to disappear ever, but I don't know if it's possible for it to disappear. Like if you drop it too many times or something. It's quite possible, I imagine. Thank you. And the fat guys, if you try and kick them, they just put you in a wrestling move. If you try and throw them, you can sometimes get them, but equally they can also catch you at like three. And that's the worst thing about them is when they do a little sidestep move. And you never like continue your super. Your super knee always stops just after them. Which is fucking annoying. So then they just get ample room to get you, but anyway. I just went right through him, mate. Come on. Okay, sure, this is fair. Try and do that move when they're doing their little punch kick thing. It won't work. My fault, didn't take my own advice. It's just no good trying to sneak up on them and do the throws, it just doesn't work. Not straight away. I need to get over, so I was hitting both of them. That was pretty stupid, that one. Sweet Biscuit Avenue. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. These guys are tough. Ah. Oh. I already had it handed to me. Fuck off! How is he still alive? Oh, come on. Please. Well, yeah, you join me. He's pretty decent, to be fair. I think I still prefer playing with old sexy legs. Oh no! To my just, you know, punch before I throw them at them. What? Why the fuck did you jump? I didn't press jump. Maybe that guy can get out of that move. Oh, sorry, whatever. So you basically cannot put these guys in a throw either. They just always win the throw. Well, I would have died here anyway, so. Thank you. Oh. Get those guys, you can get the blade guys. Oh my god, what is going on? The screen, it just stops you moving. Even though you can definitely go that way. It's bullshit. Wow! Nice! Got some crazy like deathlock on them. Hopefully this isn't going to glitch the game out. Nice! Nice! I mean, you know, to be fair, guys, I would have won that match anyway like that. Without taking a hit, I think, but I'll take that. Actually, do you know what? I think I should have picked. Yeah, this is a horrible fight, this next fight. Yeah, I should have picked someone else anyway. Thank you. obviously have to use special moves on this one, so it works. I think it works. Because it doesn't even start you with health, so it's not guaranteed that I would have actually survived this one, but it's so annoying. I mean, last time I lost like 4 lives on him, so... And I know to use special moves on him, it makes it much easier, but I can't believe one more hit I would have killed him. So typical now. Yeah, I got hit there anyway, so... It's a bit mean not to give you health after a battle like that. Ugh! You can't... Fuck off! Fuck you, man. Those dickheads, you basically cannot, like, just guess where they're going to be. Because if you do, you just get punished for it massively. Oh, okay. Hey! Game, man. Severely punished for that. Oh, that was lucky.
I'm sorry, you can't. You couldn't throw it last time you were by a pillar. Apparently now he can throw it, alright? Oh, he couldn't throw it last time. I love how they just keep putting these fuckers like right next to where I am. So fair, isn't it? Look at this guy, just started him on top of me again. Going for the throw move is so dangerous. No, you fucking dare. I'm not even going to replenish my health before I fight the boss, great. Oh, that was the end of the level, good. Well, that was a fucking bullshit level, I got absolutely slaughtered in that level. Two very unfair lives, I could have easily not lost any life in that fucking level. Right, okay, so all three of them managed to move out of the way. Yeah, right, okay, that seems reasonable. Oh, just the way they dodge around, it's so goddamn annoying. Doesn't let you hit him. Oh, sorry. It's absolute bullshit. Fuck off! I'm better off doing throws with these guys than anything else, man. I literally can't move. I can't fucking move, you fucking son of a bitch. Oh, there's another knife. Oh, man. These guys are not hard. They should not be killing me that much. It's just a disgrace. I hate the fact that these... Oh my god, how fast are these things? I'm sorry, it's such fucking nonsense. I did my knee move. Oh, well, I just literally went straight through him with the throw there. No. get it. You can't stand up next to them, I'll just fucking kill you. Yay! Pretty good for me so far. Is one of them dead? No, that's one of them dead. Oh, fuck you. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose a lot of life, definitely. Kick thing where you just do endless kicks if you tap the button, it's so fucking annoying. There you go, that's how you do it. Wait for a throw, oh, you fucking cunt. Stop it! You know I had you in a fucking throw move. Cheating son of a bitch. I'm sorry, nah, I'm not having it. No, there's no way, man. Like, I've stepped down, I get into the throw and it just does that move. Like, that doesn't... whatever, I'm just going to stick to knees. I know you can throw this guy just quite easy, but they've got some sneaky shit going on at the moment and it's just making it really hard. Didn't even want to do that one, but I'm quite worried it. At least when they do it, when they hit you dead, they only get you once though. Ah! Oh, for fuck's sake. Just so many cheap hits I've had on me. Oh Oh, what is going on? Like, what am I getting blocked by? This wall? So he's there and I'm there. Is that you for real? Yes, I am. Like, so you can't even walk into the wall from this side. But you can walk into the wall from this side. That makes a lot of sense. Do like the move that can you do the move that actually like doesn't damage? Ah! Yay! This guy's deep. Oh, great, that's fair. Wow. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, what? I'm sorry, wasn't I? Okay. Pretty sure I was on my moves there, but anyway, we'll be really funky. So if you mistime it once, then they'll hit you. Right there, he's gonna hit me. Oh, I could have gotten me there. Oh, fuck you in the face, you fucking son of a bitch. Fair enough, fine by me. Let's go for it. Fuck. What the hell? What's going on? Thank you. my gosh, please stop it. Of course you're not famous. Rhinolatates to period for human type, end of boom, end of line. Right, that's fair, isn't it? Oh, wow, look at this, half my life. Life bars has this guy got, man? That's fair, isn't it? I died from that! Fuck off! This is the last one. See if we can finish him in a different move. Okay. Bosh! Mate, that was alright. Semi-enjoyable beat-em-up, pretty average, classic Jaelco, averagey game, looks really good, doesn't play amazing. It's not too bad actually, just bang average, classic average Jaelco. Anyway, cartridge is a little bad, this one, as I said at the beginning. I don't know what's happened to it. It's always had water damage to the board. I give it a really, really thorough clean, but unfortunately the contacts were a bit... I thought they were beyond repair, but I managed to get them working with some serious cleaning and a bit of scouring on some of the most damaged areas. Really, it needs me to reapply some gold plating. That's what I need to do, but yeah, probably do that before it rusts off completely. But yeah, we've got it working, but yeah, I think there are the odd little issues, like you saw at the beginning where it didn't have a title screen. That has worked before. Let's see if it comes back this time. Oh, we're just getting a different end screen. Oh no, this is the title screen. Well, there we go, so it's worked this time. Okay, well, there you go, it worked this time. Just to prove it, I was doing it in... Well, there you go, those are the settings I was playing on. There is no easy settings or whatever, so... Anyway, right, that's that game done. On to the next.